All right, so here's your images. So know the four images that we take for a stress echo and make sure you know your wall segments. So make sure you break these down. They may tell you click on your inferior wall. What anatomy is the red arrow pointing to? So right above that, so the white arrow is your left atrial appendage. Right above that is your pulmonary vein.